Senator John McCain has said that Otto Warmbier was murdered by the Kim Jong-un regime. Do you believe the North Koreans should be held responsible for his death?
그렇습니다. 기본적으로
yes, this had happened while Mr. Warmbier was in the detention of North Korean authorities. We cannot know for sure that North Korea killed Mr. Warmbier, but I believe it is quite clear that they have a heavy responsibility in the process that led to Mr. Warmbier's death.